Hey, welcome to the campfire. Today, or tonight, we're going to be doing campfire songs. Yeah. Do you know what the most famous campfire song is? Even politicians have talked about holding hands and singing around the campfire, even though they weren't really being kind about it, to be honest. But this is a very famous song, and even Alvin and the Chipmunks. Yeah. Have used it in one of their movies. I'm not kidding. Alvin and the Chipmunks. So, here, let's see if I can get the picture for you. And also, see if I can get these bugs to be a little bit more quiet. Okay? First off, let me pull up the picture for you so you can see.
Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya.
Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya.
Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya.
Oh, Lord. Kumbaya.
The most famous song, Kumbaya. Yeah. Now, many of you have heard people talk about Kumbaya, but how many of you have actually sang it? How many of you know all the words? That's the trick to a good campfire hero, is to actually have the words memorized. Because you can't say, well, I kind of know the words, but I need my music. No. To be a campfire hero, you have to have your music memorized. Here, Kumbaya is one of the famous songs for the campfire because, seriously, it's really, really easy to memorize. I'm not kidding. Let's take a look at it. Like magic, I can make words appear above me. Ooh. I'm just being silly. Now, Kumbaya actually is an American or an African-American folk song. It came from the South. Now, if you ever been down south, you know how they drawl, right? How they say words differently sometimes and really draw out words. Well, this is one of those examples where the song started one way. It used to mean, come by here. That's what it was supposed to be. Come by here, my lord, come by here. But with the different dialects and the different drawls, it was come by here. Hey, come by here, come by here. And it turned into Kumbaya. Here we go. Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya. Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya. Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya. Now, look over to the next verse. See where it says verse one? Yeah, that's where we're going to go next.
Someone singing, Lord.
That better be you. If we're saying someone singing, you need to be singing and not just watching me sing. Here we go.
Someone singing, Lord. Kumbaya. Someone singing.
Someone's laughing, Lord. Kumbaya. Someone's laughing, Lord. Kumbaya. Someone's laughing, Lord. Kumbaya. Oh, Lord. Kumbaya.
Now, there's more than just these two verses in the chorus. Let's take a look. This is probably the whole song. I've heard even more verses, but this is the ones that I've heard the most. Here we go. Verse 3.
Someone's crying, Lord, Kumbaya.
This is making me sleepy.
Someone's crying, Lord, Kumbaya. Someone's crying, Lord, Kumbaya. Oh, Lord, Kumbaya.
Verse 4.
Someone's praying, Lord, Kumbaya. Someone's praying, Lord, Kumbaya. Someone's praying, Lord, Kumbaya. Oh, Lord, Kumbaya.
Now back to the chorus. I need to hit the tents. What? Not yet? You still want to sing? Okay. Well, I'll just have to live with it, won't I? Let's look at another very famous. In fact, this one, when I was looking up campfire songs for you, I couldn't believe how many times this new song, and yes, it's a new song, showed up. Now, first off, we need to learn the ostinato. Without me telling you, look at it right now. Can you read it while I put my guitar down? Can you clap it? Wow, I am getting sleepy tonight. Okay, well, let's see how you did. Well, when we look at it over here, we have ta, ta, ti, ta, 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 ti, ta, ta. Now, do you remember what these are called? Bar line. Do you remember what this is? A repeat sign. Repeat sign. That means we have to repeat everything inside. Oh, hey, Pete and Repeat went fishing. Pete fell in. Who's left? Okay, Pete and Repeat went fishing. Pete fell in. Who's left? No, I'm not going to repeat it for 500 times, but repeat signs. Repeat it. So, ta, ta, ti, ta, 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 ti, ta, ta. Good, good. Let's do it two times because we have to repeat it. Ready? Here we go. Ta, ta, ti, ta, 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 ti, ta, ta. Now repeat it. Ta, ta, ti, ta, 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 ti, ta, ta. Oh, you said, what's that funny thing in the middle? Okay, that's a bar line, that thing right there. And that just divides the music. It works like dividers to divide the music into measures. When you have lots of measures, because there's some songs that have over 1,000, I'm not kidding, measures of music. And so it helps to divide it up into chunks. Let's try it again. Boys and girls, that tense calling. No, here we go. Ready? Ta, ta, ti, ta, 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 ti, ta, ta. Oh, you want to see what I'm playing? I'm sorry, I didn't hold it up for you. This is my drum. It's a drum from school. Let's try it again. These are really handy to have on a campfire, I'll tell you. Ta, ta, ti, ta, 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 ti, ta, ta. Good. Well, let's put that with the song. Here's the song. Look at it. Yeah, I put the ostinato up here at the top. It's a little hard to read because it's dark, isn't it? Now, you keep going with that ostinato. I'm going to sing the song. Ready? Here we go.
Land of the silver birch, home of the beaver, where still the mighty moose wanders at will. Blue lake and rocky shore, I will return once more. Boom diddy boom 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 diddy boom 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 diddy boom boom boom.
I did it again. I learned this with a slow ostinato of ta, ta, ti, ta, ta. I forgot. The chorus is actually the speed you're supposed to go. Instead of ta, ta, ti, ta, ta, we're supposed to go twice as fast. Ta, ta, ti, ta, 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 ti, ta, 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 ti, ta. Can you do that? You can? Okay, let's try it. It's pretty fast. Let's go back to the beginning. Here we go. Ready?
Land of the silver birch, home of the beaver, where still the mighty moose wanders at will. Blue lake and rocky shore, I will return once more. Boom diddy boom 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 diddy boom 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 diddy boom boom boom.
Okay, now let's do verse two over there, okay?
High on a rocky ledge, I'll build my wigwam. Close to the water's edge, silent and still. Blue lake and rocky shore, I will return once more. Boom, diddy, boom, 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 diddy, boom, boom.
Job. How many of you heard that song before? Oh, really? It was brand new? Yeah. Well, this is, like I said, one of the most famous campfire songs, like Scouts, Girl Scouts, Boy Scouts. Let's do it one more time. Whole song. Now, you can choose. It's kind of hard to go and sing at the same time. So if you want to just sing it, great. If you want to play it, I don't know. I'd rather have you sing it this time, but it's up to you. Boom, diddy, boom, boom. Oh, you don't have anything to play it on? Yeah, you do. You've got a table. You've got a desk. Do not play it on your computer, though. That is really, really bad for your computer. Don't pat it on your computer. Play your table. Play your desk. Play a chair. Get a bowl. Play the bowl. Okay. Coffee can. Your choice. Let's try it again. Whole song.
Land of the silver birch, home of the beaver, where still the mighty moose wanders at will. Blue lake and rocky shore, I will return once more. Boom diddy boom 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 diddy boom boom.
Good job. Well, we've done the most famous of the campfire songs. We've done the second most famous of the campfire songs. So it's time to do another famous campfire song that you already know. Yes, you do. Now, this is not necessarily the first or the second, but it's always in the top 10 whenever I've looked. Ta-da! Home on the Range. I'm going to grab my guitar back up again. And let's look at it. Well, not let's look at it, let's sing it.
Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not. Deer.
sorry. Boys and girls, you sang so beautifully. It just put me right to sleep. It was gorgeous. I think it's time for me to hit the tents. But before I do, I have two things to tell you. First off, thank you so much for the thank yous. Those of you that did the Padlet that Mrs. Stanley sent out, and you sent pictures, and you sent notes, and you sent videos, it made my heart so happy. It's still happy. It's still bouncing around inside, just going, yes, they're wonderful, they're wonderful. Thank you, seriously, for sending those. It just absolutely made not just my day, it made my whole week. They were amazing. Thank you. Now, here's the other thing. For you, since you've made it all the way to the end of this video, if you email me, and all you have to do is go in Canvas and go to email, okay? And just put Mrs. White, or I think it's Chana.White, because that's my real first name. But if you put my name and just send me an email and say, what's the Quaver code? Or have your parents send me an email and say, what's the Quaver code? Since you've made it to the end of the video, I'll give you even more free Quaver cash. Good deal. Okay, I'll see you next time. Keep singing. Memorize these songs so you'll be the next campfire hero. Have a great week. I'll see you soon.